I'm literally just saying, like, slow it down, be cautious of my emotions, and, like, don't get stigmatized by this man.